Fujitsu recently co-sponsored a global survey with heavy reading. Quoting from the Global Operator Survey, Operator Strategies for 5G Transport, Cloud Virtualized RAN tops the list of priority initiatives network operators expect to implement over the next 3 years. Almost 60% of global operators surveyed expect to implement RAN virtualization. Local hub sites and cell sites are expected as primary locations and later deployments at edge data centers. Just under half of the operators surveyed plan on implementing network slicing. Network slicing within these networks provides a single agile virtual network for disparate service delivery applications. Operators also responded in the survey with the top three services being disparate offerings. Wholesale services such as enhanced mobile broadband, enterprise services like machine-to-machine type connectivity, and verticals in healthcare, finance, and smart cities needing ultra-reliable, low-latency connectivity. With regard to capacities, 5G per cell site backhaul capacity is at 10 gigabits per second. The heavy reading survey also found just over two-thirds of operators expect that at least 100 gigabits of capacity will be required in the backhaul and aggregation, and nearly as many expect greater than 100 gigabits per second will be needed for edge access. Although 10 gigabits per second to an individual cell site will be sufficient for backhaul, operators expect to carry traffic from multiple cell sites, such as ring topologies. These survey results provide strong support that 100 gigabit per second and even 400 gigabit per second will play major roles in edge, aggregation, and backhaul networks over the next several years.